Hello, my fellow comets, and again, welcome back. Yes, back to what? Animal Crossing New Horizons. This is last night. Iron nuggets, so useless. But I'm rounding them all. Episode. But look at Dom. He's chasing butterflies. Let's see what we've got from Tom Nook. Last time, we have... Hey! There's Mabel again. Hello everyone, this is Tom Nook. It's 4:08 p.m. this happy Saturday, May 14th. Now for today's news, Fashion gained a new neighbor today. Fauna. Fauna, I have had her in pocket camp. If you happen to see her, please give her a warm welcome. All for me. Time for you all to get out and enjoy your day. Yes, yes. Okay, let's see what we got so far. What is this? Your phone? My phone's ringing? Hello? This is Timmy from Nook's Cranny. We sent a payment to your bank account for 336 bells from what you left in the drop-off box. Thank you for using the service. Hope to see you in the shop soon. Did I used to say that? Keep fighting, villager. My muscles have been especially sore lately. But that a sign I'm getting stronger, right? I can't wait to see how much they've... Dom. Celebrate the new addition to your home. Please accept this small gift. You'll need convenient electronic appliances for your upgraded home. Happy Home Academy. Uh-oh. I've got too much! Uh-oh. I gotta drop Sahara's ticket for later. Mira here. Sup, villager? Need me for something? What am I doing? Check it out. I'm making a gear apparatus. This DIY stuff takes some major elbow grease, but I like to go all in on it. It's so worth the effort, though. You want to give it a whirl? Making a gear apparatus? I mean, Cottontail. I can show you if you want. So too soon. I gotta do something. I need to eat the cherries. No, me. Drop them. Eat. I could get more energy. Thank you. There we go. All set now? Here's the recipe for our gear apparatus. Enjoy, Cottontail. I can't wait to see how yours comes out. There's nothing like building something with your own hands. There we go, I learned. You have a Mo? He's in bed, feeling lousy. You ought to go to see Hai. All he needs to get better is some company and he'll be good as new. What's up, Cottontail? What is it? I want to see. Whoa, wind block toy. Awesome, I've been eyeballing this forever. Thanks a ton. I'm gonna need to clean up a little before I show it off. It looks so rad, Cottontail. One good piece of raincoat. I gotta keep... Oh, here's Fauna. See what she is up to. Hey neighbor, I'm new here. My name is Fauna. And you're a villager? Nice to meet you. Sorry my home's such a mess. I haven't finished unpacking. I hope to have you over again. Once I've had a chance to tidy up my place... And settle in, dearie. So I'll put the rug there and then that on top? Or should the rug go there? I may be overthinking this. Oh, while I was thinking out loud, I was trying to... Furnishings will look better. I was worried I lost my copy of playing to win the stock market. I should probably shelve that, but I kind of want to read it again now. How does everyone get things done when there's so much to read and reread? Too busy unpacking to eat. I should try to gather snacks soon, dearie, and maybe some tea. Yep. That's Mira. Hey, it sounds like a cat. I want to see if there are any iron nuggets. 22,000. Awesome. And money tree! I gotta put that away. Dom's needing me. Hear that? There's some kind of scary rustling sound coming from behind you. Huh? That was just some paper stuck to you? Wow. I guess my... I want to teach you how to show everyone distress. Quit staring. I'm serious. Reaction. Oh my goodness. What's going on, Indeedaru? Did I used to say that? Here's the wooden block toy. Seriously? You've been working to those kindness muscles, haven't you? Move my stuff around. So this is really perfect indeed, Aru. Time to flex my gratitude muscles. I want you to have a carless shirt. Oh wow, more iron nuggets. Huh? Four? Aw, dang it. It's bye-bye to the flimsy shovel. Now I don't have enough to finish with the the iron table. What is this? Gear apparatus. I've only got one more nugget left. There's a fossil. Gotta deliver the fossils one by one. Fast forward. Blathers away. Assess fossils. Come on. Fast forward. An Amalocaris is duplicate. Why? Cannot deliver duplicate. It bugs. I cannot donate kit replicas. Gotta do something. Hello. Welcome to Nook's Cranny. Gotta save up bells. God. Looks like I've used up all the bells last night. Oops. No. I don't mean show it off. Show the yellow butterfly off. Fast forward. Fast forward. Fast forward. There we go. Four bells. 27,604 bells. Still the... Still... Still the... Last house isn't be... Hasn't been... Created. Looking for some rocks. Where are the rocks? Huh? Another fossil! No. No. Even if the pockets are full. Oh, no stones here. No big rocks here. It looks like I've run out of rocks. Where are they? Ah! Gotta drop the clumps of weeds. Uh-oh! Oh, that's the... Oh, hey, no! Yes! Got the wasp again! That's it. No more getting stung. Huh. This territory here will make a good Alas. We need to do something. Table. Now let's see what Mo is. And I think he has. Hey, villager! Thanks for coming by. I'm feeling a little bit better now that I'm seeing you. Where'd I leave those tissues? God love knows stuff that needs to be in those tissues. I need medicine. This cold is just... Man, you know? Don't worry. I know just what to do. To make Mo feel better. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh, it was too late to catch the... Donate a fossil. Fast forward. Fast forward. Fast forward. Could be the T-Rex torso. T-Rex torso is donated. Gotta do something with Mo. He still needs help. Thank you. you want. A medicine. There we go. Medicine for Mo. Empty. $27,804 bells. Suit. I think there is not much time left. And not much time to finish making the iron table. And not much time to see Mabel yet. Yep, the room's expanded. Store something. I should have put the wood egg away. Here we go. Now it's time for me to see Mabel. And hold on a second. Even though I have expanded. no, no. What? What? What am I? It's Dom. What's Dom doing in here? Why did he interrupt my furniture building? I was finishing up a really intense. So I go off here in the room. Rude to redecorate when you have company. Almost forgot that I brought a snack. Nothing like refueling with an apple. Wow, I'm super glad I came over. We're like BFFs in Deedaroo. Buff friends forever. Do you like games? Alright, time for the greatest card sport ever invented. High card, low card. Get this right, I'll give you my raglan shirt, okay? Ready? Let's do it. Alright, here comes the card. There, the first card is 8. Now I'm gonna draw another. Bigger or smaller than... It's a 4. Too bad, villager. Next time. I'll be pumped to play with you another time in Deedaroo. Really well loved. Kind of like my favorite weight bench. Just hanging out. Mood. I'm so glad I stopped by in Deedaroo. Oh, it's like going to be a resort. Your rat and low table is awesome. If you don't mind, I'm just going to lay down and work on my tan. Maybe watch the surfers in Deedaroo. Hang on, where are we? A wall mountain TV, 20 inches. Let's catch some football at your place sometime. I bet we have fun washing together in Deedaroo. Oops, again. Still was. So much. Your house is so comfy. If I stay any longer, I'll spoil my muscles. Gotta keep these bulging rascals in line. Thanks for having me over. Let's do this again sometime. My schedule is flexible, just like me in Deedaroo. Okay, now I can... Oops! My mistake. Want to set this? I need the wooden meat table here. Rotate. No! I don't want to put that away! There we go, I have to put that back! No, not yet. I gotta place that. Rotate. Oh, dang. There we go. Are the beds like playing leapfrog? There we go. That's it. This space is bigger. Make a quick stop with Mabel. Hey, hi there. Oh, right. Didn't I see you at the store a while back? I knew you looked familiar. No worries if you forgot, but my name is Mabel. I'm an old friend of Timmy, Tommy, and Tom Nook. We go way back. Anyway, that's how I heard about Vashon and came out here to sell clothes and stuff. And my is to open my own shop here on this island, but I gotta build up a customer base first. I'll try to stop by a couple times a week, so if you see me around, don't be a stranger, alright? Oh hey, since you're like right here, you wanna see the stuff I'm selling today? Great, let me just open up today's catalog for you. What? Shorts. I'm gonna choose shorts. What do you think? I'm going to bring out the different stuff each time I visit, so be sure to stop by. On the days I'm here, I'll be selling the first thing in the morning until about 10 at night if you want to shop. Hey, Tiger Butterfly, come back! Got a Tiger Butterfly. Okay, let's see what's in my Critterpedia. The status is donated. Everything's all donated. Come on. Oh, that was not a comfortable spot. Everything aches. What's up in here? So an old buddy of mine. Come on, fast forward. I need to get out of this. A darner dragonfly. This is a new one. If it's a new one, maybe I can deliver it to Blathers. Come on, fast forward. Gotta donate the Darner Dragonfly. See? The Darner Dragonfly. I know it's all a wretched thing. Much like a wasp or everything. I still see fossils everywhere. Are there any more holes? Hey! Oh no! The freak fled. Yep, the ladybug's back. Yes! Caught a ladybug. Bane of my... Come on. Fast forward. You need to donate. Donate the ladybug. It's also a wretch thing. Come on, fast forward. I need to leave. I need to rest. Need to hurry home. My gums. bigger bed. Two beds. This might be a confusing over two beds right now. I'm so confused. But tomorrow, it's gonna be Mario Kart 8 Deluxe online in a worldwide race. Well, next up is... Next up on Wednesday is Ninjala and will be on Mario Kart 4. Comment. Hello. Well, this has been a 1 hour. Has been a bane of my prodigy, you know? Thumbs up, comment, and share with your friends if you enjoyed this. Subscribe to me and follow me. Links in the description below. If you really want to go out, please wear your mask. Get your shots, including booster shots. Of course. You want to be protected against the pandemic, really? So, please do the right thing for your health and safety. I'm begging you, we're all begging you, everyone else is begging you to stay healthy and safe. And I hope you're all staying safe at home. Thank you so much for watching.